Dayco. Dayco Products, formerly known as Mark Roman IV Industries, is an American parts supplier for construction, automotive, and industrial companies. The company's annual earnings are approximately US$750 million. Its main customers include Caterpillar and General Motors. History. Dayco was founded in 1905 as Dayton Rubber Manufacturing Company by Colonel J.C. Hooven in Ohio. The company initially made products such as garden hoses out of natural rubber. In 1908, the company hired John A. Macmillan and began creating his product, the airless tire. The company also produced the first white wall tires in 1913. Beginning in the early 1920s, the company entered a diversification period when it radically increased the variety of its products. Dayco would eventually make many different rubber parts, as well as some textiles. It also pioneered some synthetic rubber products, including developing the first synthetic rubber tire. The company would be a valuable supplier of military products during World War Roman II. The company officially changed its name to the Dayco Corporation in 1960. Controversies. Dayco filed for bankruptcy protection in April 2009 and emerged from bankruptcy approximately 6 months later. It eliminated about $750 million in debt during the bankruptcy. In 2015, Dayco attracted controversy when it announced it would be closing its two distribution centers in North Carolina and one in Nevada. Dayco was consolidating into its Memphis, Tennessee distribution facility. The move attracted media attention and resulted in several hundred jobs being lost.